This isn't that bed of chaos thing, is it? Good luck. This isn't that bed of chaos thing, is it? Cause I'd rather not let me out. Whee. Oh, it is. Oh, shit. I don't really know what I'm doing or what to do. I'm being hit by a huge tree! Okay. Am I supposed to go inside you? Okay. So it's not that. She was Bed of Chaos's sister and Quelag's. Oh gosh. So there's four sisters. Bed of Chaos is a sister? Are you supposed to hit her hands or her head? Come on. It must be her hands you're supposed to hit. But we're not doing any damage. Maybe get behind her? Can't really get behind her, can we? How did Ginge do it? Oh, drop the controller. There we go. Oh, I got stuck on a tree root. Oh, I am so dead.
Wow.
Yeah, okay. That was over quickly. Oh, you can go sideways. That's fun. Oh Lord. Don't hurt me, giant tree lady. Believe it or not, I don't actually know what on earth is going on. There must be something to do with these glowing things. It is. Whoa. Okay. Oh, I suppose now we need to get to the other one. Ooh. Still can't hurt. Ow, she can still hurt me. How do I cross? Oh no, I died. How? I guess we just... Fuck. Fuck. There we go. There's the second thing. Whoa, it's like she has fire wings. But just the bones. Okay, now it's... Oh! Okay. Need to keep moving. Okay, never mind. We died. Was there three messages there that time? Oh wow, she's already started. Oh, that's nice. Oh gosh. Okay, so it's down there that we have to go. So just make a break for the middle and try and dodge the sweeping hands of death and the stabbing flames of death. Yes. Nope, just two messages. Whee! Oh wow! Well, that's annoying. Oh no! Wait, how? Maybe from the sides? If it's just gonna sweep me to death every time. Okay, and again! I wonder if this whole sliding thing is here for a reason. Maybe we can aim. Oh my goodness. Wow. Am I not supposed to go down there? Oh, it's literally a bug that I had to kill. Okay. Oh, there we go. Let me get that lit. And we can rest.